don't think the Olympics should be postponed.
But why?
Zika is one threat, the Mongol, the regular threat when you travel. Any traveler has to take all the protections which are recommended for travelers, being about Zika or about any other risk that you have when you travel. Okay. Zika is a new emerging issue, true, it has to be, there is more communication to do, but all this is available on the WHO website. The virus in Cabo Verde, it's documented, it comes from the same strain as from Brazil, so people know, I mean, it's official.
Yeah.
So now, it means Africa or African countries have been prepared for Ebola, have been prepared for yellow fever, need to be prepared for Zika as well. But it's not about surveillance vector control that we have to do again. It's the same vector as dengue, which is everywhere virtually, and many countries are used to work against dengue. It's the same vector as for yellow fever. We're talking about Aedes species. So the issue is very much about vector control until we have a vaccine developed for Zika, for instance, as we have a vaccine developed for yellow fever, but we need to use it.